Smell something.
Move along, stranger. We don't want any trouble.
If you're hungry, Stefan's got supplies.
If you're hungry, Stefan's got supplies.
Keep your wits about you, friend.
Oh, didn't see you there. I was just occupying myself with a little engineering. Sorry about that. Machines are cantankerous by nature, liable to take insult and blow a fuse at the slightest mishandling. Are you from town? I mean, you don't exactly look like you're from town. Sorry, I just wasn't sure if you were from town or if you were one of us. Something's been chewing at me, you see. Fact is, I've been, well, lying. To everybody here. Camp thinks I'm a mechanical genius, but I couldn't fix a busted chair. They're not idiots, they're just trusting. I got away with replacing the odd water filter or battery. But I can't keep this charade up. Time's come for me to learn my craft. you ever heard of the Young Spacer's Guide to Mechanical Engineering? Comes in a set of three. If I had my hands on one of those data pads, I could teach myself the ins and outs. There's one in the old community center. Should find one back in town, too. Parvati's dad had a copy. He used to take it with him when he worked at the cannery before he passed. I wish I knew. I wager the town had the full set once upon a time. Where the third's gone, I can't say. Would you? I'd be grateful.
I don't know you. Whatever you're looking for, it ain't here. Move along. Armed strangers wandering into my camp for one. Some of my camp wandering out for another. Answers, huh? You must be one of those philosophicals. Already got ourselves one of those. Much obliged.
If you're hungry, there's meat turning on the spit outside. If you're bearing illness, find a place to lay your head down and I'll fetch you a poultice. Whatever your troubles with Edgewater, leave them at the gates and be welcomed here. Any questions, dear? I have been called that, among other things. Green Thumb, Grandmother, the strange old lady who keeps flowers. But yes, Adelaide will do just fine. Are you staying long? You should try some of my tobaccorn tea. I brew it in an old spittoon, but it's been cleaned. Reed Thompson, you here on behalf of that cold-eyed reptile? Let's hear it. What's Reed's idea of peace, then? Make amends. Spare me. Only thing Reed knows how to make is a mess. Like everything else that comes out of Edgewater, that peace offering is canned. I and my own are living just fine out here by ourselves. He would do such a thing. The question is, why would you agree to his plans? Cannery's got a regulator. You want ship parts, you ought to rip them out of the cannery's guts and leave us be. If you're going down to the plant, you should divert power away from Edgewater and toward our end of the grid. Think about it. You'd be liberating an entire town from a lifetime of service to that odious cannery. Seems the sort of thing a hero would do. I trust you will listen to your conscience.